Now the 2-2 pitch. Line to third, Uribe snatches it to end the inning, and the Red Sox leave them loaded. Stretch time in Cleveland. Indians on top 4-2.